Watch your race. I want you to take part in it. I want to compare faith to running in a race. It's hard. It requires concentration of will, energy of soul. You experience elation when the winner breaks the tape, especially if you've got a bet on it. But how long does that last? You go home. Maybe your dinner's burnt. Maybe you haven't got a job. So who am I to say believe, have faith in the face of life's realities? I would like to give you something more permanent, but I can only point the way. I have no formula for winning the race. Everyone runs in her own way, or his own way. Then where does the power come from to see the race to its end? From within. Jesus said, "Behold, the kingdom of God is within you." If with all your hearts ye truly seek me, ye shall ever surely find me. If you commit yourself to the love of Christ, then that is how you run the straight race.
Cheers. Thanks for coming.